Not if the parties can reach an agreement as to all issues. In that particular case, the agreement would be reduced to writing, signed by the parties, and the document would be filed with the clerk of court. Subsequently, a final judgment would be submitted to the judge for approval. Any issues that are not agreed upon would have to be decided by the court in a contradictory hearing where each party would have opportunity to call witnesses and present evidence.